Win against Nebraska. This afternoon, Ryan Day had his team on the Ohio Stadium turf preparing for the 8-game Big Ten regular.
Like, share, subscribe.
Can he help you?
Yes. Is it time for me to have some more pain medicine? I'm in pain.
Okay, I'll tell you there.
Thank you. What's up, y'all? Ain't no secrets, man. I'm in pain, so. And I'm still afraid to go to sleep without this mask on. I tried to go to sleep without it. I lay down here in the dark and go see, man. I got afraid. So I had to put this on so I don't slip into the darkness. But this little card came on my tray for dinner. And I thought it was so dope and encouraging. It says, strength from God. Don't be afraid, for I am with you. Don't be discouraged, for I am your God. I will strengthen you and help you. I will uphold you with my victorious right hand. Our mission, to share God's healing love. Strength from God. This is really encouraging. I got this on my tray from Dietary, and it just really means a lot to me. Dear patient, during your time with us, we pray that God will bring you peace and healing. Our chaplains and other caregivers care deeply about all of our patients, regardless of religious tradition or personal belief. If you have a spiritual need or would like to have a chaplain visit you, please let us know. Your caregivers. And this just means a lot to me getting this at this time. I tried to really lay here and go to sleep without this, thinking I was brave. I thought I was brave enough to go to sleep without this. And I just couldn't do it, man. I was just too afraid. Still too afraid to go to sleep, man. You know? It's a wonderful life, huh? Like, share, subscribe. You know, just trying to be brave, you know. I don't even like using the word try. That's to fall short of succeeding. Had to get a new RV, the other one was bleeding. I'm afraid to go to sleep without this machine. I don't even got one of these at the house. Ain't no telling when I'm getting released, though. Guys, you know, it's really serious. So, all right, y'all enjoy y'all night. I'm still waiting on Saturday Night Live. I'm too afraid to close my eyes with the thing on. I got PTSD and ain't no psychiatrist, therapist, man. I died yesterday and nobody to talk to. I got nobody to talk to about it. Nobody.